whose work you enjoy watching?
Obviously, Shankar sir, I like very much, and Mani sir is like, Vetrimaaran's films are very hard-hitting. His characters, the way he tells his stories through those hard-hitting sequences, characterizations are
super,
I rate them very, very high.
So, one director down south you would love to work with?
Vetrimaaran, sir.
Okay. And you, sir?
I would like to work with Vetrimaaran, sir.